The Beacons have a Halloween message for you. We've been patient. We have been building our numbers. Our protein efficiency has given us superpowers. It is time to rise up. We will kill anything in our path, especially plants, because we like watching them suffer. Don't try to stop us. If we kill you, it's okay, because it's our personal choice. We will be releasing all the animals to help us take over. I mean, have you ever met a chicken? They are ferocious. Or maybe they all go extinct. I keep forgetting. We will be armed with our veggie discs we will use like throwing stars, hummus to throw in your eyes, and our canine teeth to rip into your flesh, because that's what they're for. But don't worry, we'll be sure to kill you humanely, and I'm sure we'll love the way you taste, because that somehow will make it okay. If that's not good enough for you, too bad, because we just don't care. So this Halloween, beware of the vegans, because our bite makes us look every time you eat or use someone.